put the slide properly on the stage, you're going to pull this little lever back gently. This will allow you to put the slide on the stage. You're going to put it in the upper right-hand corner, and you're going to gently let this little lever go. So now, though, you notice the light source is right here, and you need to get your specimen on top of that. So on the side of the microscope, I'm going to go ahead and rotate it for you. You're going to have these two knobs. And again, the top one moves it forward and back, while the bottom one moves it left and right. And so you're going to notice that I'm going to use it. Right now I'm using the top knob to move it forward, and then I'm moving the bottom knob to move it left, so that now it's perfectly illuminated. So again, if I wasn't already, I would use this nose piece to rotate the red lens to the front. And so there's a couple methods, but the one we'll teach you is you can either rotate up, and this is the coarse focus. This moves quite a great deal of distance, and this is the fine focus. So this takes the blur out, I always tell everyone, while this one allows you to get the specimen initially into focus.